a mother with children to spare. She raised her own clan as woman and man, and fierce as a big mama bear. Though poor some would say, she showed us a way by taking us down to the shore. Subsistence abound, her family found. They were broke, but wouldn't be poor. From beach to the woods, they gathered their goods. Treasures like cockles and clams. And seaweed was wrapped, both ribbon and black. Sweet, salted, and brown. That beach turned gold when filled up with roe, brought by the herring in spring. On kelp from the branch, this lifelong romance, it spoke of what happiness brings. The Jingusi name, simply explained, is hands that make dreams come true. Our story is down and passed all around. Children, the grandchildren too, for they came from the land of these southeast lands, where love came from the start,